just describe, you know, how you came out of this game. You had to take care of the back the whole time. You had a sense of where you're at.
Fine, you know. I feel like everybody, you know, the performance staff did a great job. Strength coaches and the trainers did a great, unbelievable job of getting me healthy and right. And my teammates did a great job and the coaches did a great job. And I just honestly, what sticks with me is just down the stretch. Like, I got the ball in my hands. I got to hit more shots and win, more, win this game. And I feel like that was the case in Houston as well. And, so, you know, I think there's that disappointment, but I love the challenge. I love the fact that, you know, Kenny trusts me with the ball at the end of the game, and I'm just going to make sure, hopefully, the next time we're in this position, it'll be a different result.
You can't expect much more than this, just two games back in 6 weeks.
I guess that's where me and you don't see eye to eye. If I step on the floor, I have, like, really high expectations for myself. I don't really, like, I've been working out, getting in rhythm and stuff, so like, those are shots I know I can hit, and I just got to hit them. So.
Were you on a minute's limit? And if so, do you expect that to go up or handle altogether?
I was definitely on a minute restriction today. I don't know how many minutes I ended up playing, but it was, you know, flexible towards the end, plus or minus a few minutes. We definitely had it. It was the same plan as Houston, so I think that was 15 minutes. It was 15 minutes through the first three, and then it depends on the game, but up to 20, but I don't think it was more than that. Couldn't be more than that or something. I think so. But whatever they do, they've done a great job of getting me right and healthy, and whatever goes going forward, we haven't spoken about it. So.
Ken talked about how he's looking forward to getting you back in your normal role. Do you have a sense that that's close?
I don't know. Day to day, and honestly, I didn't know I could even play today until like before the game. And I wasn't feeling as great in the ground, and now I feel really good. So just keep building, you know, that's the thing. Just keep building, and it'll happen soon enough, you know. It's not going to be a crazy long process.